I think Eren's special enough already, for no other reason than that he was born into this world.